When we live so close to Mother Nature, we can expect wildlife to wander through our backyard every now and then. Our very own Rachel Cox Rosen spotted a young moose in Pocatello today. It was behind an apartment complex on South Arthur, heading towards Main Street. Staff from the Idaho Department of Fish and Game followed the moose for safety reasons. They say we see 40 to 50 moose in town a year.